In the Interest of Action, an exploration of diasporic systems of knowledge and their uses as tools for liberation.